A young man was furiously sawing a thick trunk of a tree with a very rough and blunt saw. He was continuously engaged in the act, sweating profusely and seemed to be getting nowhere. A wise woman saw this and said to him, "Oh young man, why don't you take a moment and sharpen your saw? It will save you time and you will also have to make much less effort." To this the young man replied, "I have to fell this tree by the end of the day and I have no time to sharpen my saw." And off he went, sawing the tree with his blunt saw continuously. Just as the man in the story is mindlessly cutting the tree, is not able to appreciate the fact that sharpening the saw would help him complete the task in a much shorter time and with much less effort, so do we move forward in our life not paying attention to the present moment. We mindlessly move on in our life, not realizing that conscious attention of the present is what is needed to not only enhance the quality of our life in the present, but also in the future.